And how are you gonna? How's the show gonna deal with his passing?
Beautifully and respectfully.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah.
They did such a great job. I mean, when he passed, the entire writing crew came in. It's like, no, oh my gosh, what are we gonna do? And how to do it with love and respect that he deserved.
Yeah.
And they did it. It's amazing. You'll see it in March.
But and there's gonna be a funeral, right?
Yeah, we're killing the character. The character of JR will die. And no surprises, no, you know, he doesn't walk off into the jungle or something, you know, and leave that hanging that
it's
could
final.
Be something.
Yeah,
y'all have been trying to kill JR, though, for a long time.
Oh, yeah.
There was a great line in the last season where the lady who plays my wife, Brenda Strong, comes in and thinks he's a burglar, and she's got a gun, and he looks at her and goes, bullets don't seem to have much effect on me.
That is great.
It's the greatest line.